on nothing basic. Put you on nothing basic. You ain't seen nothing lately. I'll show you, won't talk about it. They ain't seen nothing lately. We gon' do what they've been doubting. No need for frontin', baby.
Ain't no need for frontin', baby.
Won't put you on nothing basic. Put you on nothing basic.
Nothing basic, just amazement.
Yo, YouTube is popping, OG. I see you now.
What's good, OG gang? It's your girl, OG Mama Thug, aka Nacho Nessa. And today is Saturday, March 12th. Okay, Pisces gang. But today I have my very first photo shoot, so I'm gonna take y'all along. So yeah, as y'all can see, I need to go get my nails done. I got my toes done last night and my eyebrows popping, period. Anyway, so I need to pack my bag because I'm gonna go get my nails done. Then my mom's gonna pick me up, I'm gonna kick it with her, and then she's gonna take me to my photo shoot. And sometime between that, Nay is gonna come and do my makeup for me. So I got lashes, makeup palettes. I had to go to her house and get everything that she was gonna need. But yeah, so let's pack the bag. Let me figure out what I'm gonna wear to be comfy until it's time. I wanted to do two outfits, so I have a dress and all that, and then I have something else. But it's more like a if I end up going out tonight outfit versus a photo shoot outfit, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. But yeah, let's do this.
Perfect situation, perfect timing. Okay, bag's ready.
It is 10:55. My nail appointment is at 12 and my photo shoot is at 6. So I'm going to my mom's house. So that's why I have to have everything for my photo shoot with me. So that I am going to take my toothbrush clean and I'm gonna end up eating. So there's that. I'm about to clean my grill with this. It's been sitting in there as I just did everything that I did. I'm about to pop it out. It comes with this little like strainer thing tray and then this little brush, and I just use the brush for the inside. For her dirty, and my dad bought her, ordered me some right off Amazon, and it's been lasting me ever since. How to get in the riches. So yeah, my bottom is 10K. I've had it for a few years now, like 4 or 5. All right, so that is done, and I'll see y'all once I'm dressed and getting ready to order the Uber.
Hey,
Okay, I'm dressed and I got everything I need ready to go. Just about to finish up the last few things I need to do, order the Uber, and then I'll see y'all in the Uber when I'm on my way to the nail appointment. We gonna get these clouds done, y'all. Trying something new, so I'm very excited. Okay, y'all, the Uber should be pulling up. So, yeah, I think he's about to turn in. So, I'm walking down the stairs so I can go get ready to get up in here. Trying to rethink in my head and make sure I got everything I motherfucking need. Feels nice outside today right now. Alright. He's pulling up. I will see y'all at the nail shop. Girl, I know what you want, but I need something classy, something nasty. Fuck your past, babe, that's the old you. But I need something classy, something nasty. Fuck your past, babe, that's the old you. Don't gotta ask me, don't gotta. My video. Hey guys, my nails are done. I'll show y'all pictures in a minute. My mom came to pick me up. And we're gonna go to her house. She said my daddy cooked, so we're gonna eat and chill. Nay's gonna come over and do my makeup, so y'all will see that, and then it'll be time for photo shoot time. It is 2:35, so my nail appointment was at 12, so it took her a little bit of time, but that's because I got some details, you know, she had to shape them and all that. But I am ready, so I'll see y'all when we get to my mama's house. Okay, y'all, so I had my mom stop at Five Below because I had seen on TikTok made me do it. You know, I have that series. But I seen on TikTok that there's Care Bears at Five Below, so I wanted to stop in one of these ones and see if I could find some more Care Bears so I could make these stash jars. Hey, mom, say what's up to the gang.
Hi.
Look at my mom. She's all cute. She want to do a dance and whatnot, so we're going to eat and relax until tomorrow. Her and my auntie, we're going to do another video. Because they're taking me out for brunch for my birthday, so that's exciting. Thank you. Appreciate it. Come on, mom.
Thank you.
Hey.
I think that's spring stuff
out. Dang, I wish they had a purple towel. I need one for my trip. Damn, y'all. I don't have a purple towel. This shit is blue. It's making me upset. It's making me mad. It's not what I need in my life. Oh, this is cute. I don't got it in my size. That's stupid.
Wow.
Muckety Wick. They never got what I need.
Yeah, I see those.
Where would the care, the thing vendor
be? I don't even know. Be a good human. Ooh. If only they had everything purple. It's annoying. It's annoying. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't have the Care Bears.
We would have seen them by now. Let me see if I got any travel size stuff that I need.
What, like bottles or something?
I need to go to the Dollar Tree. Oh, I know you got that. I need to go
to the Dollar Tree and stuff.
There's a big Dollar Tree down by my house.
They're always.
Yeah, there's nothing I need.
You got a suitcase now?
I have a suitcase.
Okay, so I went in there originally for the Care Bears. I didn't find any in there. And there's always something in there that I could get, but I'm not trying to do that. So I did grab some little mini spray deodorants for the trip, which y'all will know about soon. Y'all didn't know, today's the 12th. My birthday is March 19th. So that is next Saturday, which is literally 1 week from today. I'll be in Vegas, me and Av are going. And I got some fun videos coming for y'all, so make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the subscribe button right now. Okay, give this video a thumbs up, and yeah, I'll see y'all when we get where we're going, because we'll probably make another stop. All right, we're clear at my mama's house. Hello. Hi, old guy. What are you doing in there? Hi, Rhodey. Look how big you are.
Just a little puppy. Hi, Rhodey. Oh, hi. Hi. Calm down. You're huge. Look at you.
The OG gang. See my daddy, y'all? Yeah, he cooked, so my mama came to give me. We're finna eat this good food. It smells good in here. Rhodey, calm down. I'll see y'all in a minute.
What am I playing my daddy man?
Okay.
Yum.
Okay, y'all. So as y'all can see, look at my mama. She cute, y'all. Okay, so we've been drinking some wine. We was drinking. Oh, she threw them away already. It was like a passion pink something wine. We got that. And then my mama been drinking these. So we finna do a little shot together. Because it's almost my birthday. All right, mom. Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Okay, y'all, my mama had another one. This is the one that I was sipping that we was drinking on, and it's so good. It's at her home, infusion, sweet peach. It was good. Okay, y'all, as y'all can see, I'm all changed. Nay has made it here, and we are about to begin the process of her doing my makeup. Again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you can get all the notifications, okay? And here we go.
Perfect situation, perfect timing. Perfect situation, let me chime in. I think I know what you want, girl, I know what you want. But I need something classy, something nasty. Fuck your past, babe, that's the old you. Don't gotta ask me, don't gotta brag. When people ask, scream,
this shit really is pretty.
Yeah, I'm trying to like blend it out so it's not all choppy.
Okay, we running late, but we hurrying up, okay? We're not that far from the photo shoot, so we're just doing the makeup, finishing touches, and then we're gonna hurry up and go. So I'll see y'all at the photo shoot. Y'all could see what the makeup looking like. Y'all see everything once we get there. Parking lot so she could get us in there, and we were just talking about the backdrops and everything. But yeah, we're here, so I'll see y'all when we get inside. Bye.
And I love that.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, y'all. Look at this setup.
It's so cute.
I'm doing things.
I'm sorry.
I'm doing things, y'all. Okay, oh, y'all go see.
There
okay,
we go.
And we got two setups, she said. Okay. Yes. She got the wild with the Henny and the lemonade. She's treating us right.
Treating.
Y'all better book. And this is Shasha. She said that she got, turn it that way. She said,
this way?
She said she got the Easter shoot set up.
Yes,
and everything.
Easter
okay.
Too.
So y'all book with her after y'all see my photos. If you like them, you better book. Period.
Thank you. All right.
Look at this. This is so cute.
Oh my gosh. And it's... There we go. Okay, let's see. Yes, ma'am. Okay, step a little bit more forward. Yes, ma'am. Even if you have to move them a bit. Yes. And don't mind me, Natavia, because nobody can stop saying stuff. Like, yes, baby, hard, hard. Okay, baby. You're doing a lot right now.
No, do it. Like, you gotta do like the famous ones. Because then you like, pause, strike, go, go.
Like, everything I do, I'm gonna pick it like.
And for things you don't want to see, it removes them instantly with Magic Eraser. Pixel 6 is the highest rated phone for security. And has 24-hour adaptive battery that sends power precisely where you need it. Live translates speaks your language.
Yes, okay, stay. Stay.
Pixel 6 even adapts to match your
this
style.
This dress looks perfect with this. I'm going to show you some.
It's so whimsical. I love it.
Yes, exactly. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Perfect situation, perfect timing. Perfect situation, let me chime in. I think I know what you want, girl, I know what you want, but I need something classy, something nasty, fuck your past, babe, that's the old you, don't gotta ask me, don't gotta brag, see, when people ask, scream, tell them that's you, I need something classy, in the streets, something nasty, can't compete, fuck your past if you ask me, fuck your past if you ask me.
think I know what you want. Girl, I know what you want. But I need something classy, something nasty. Fuck your past, babe, that's the old you. Don't gotta ask me, don't gotta brag. See, when people ask me, tell them that's you. I need something classy, something nasty. Fuck your past, babe, that's the old you. Don't gotta ask me, don't gotta brag. See, when people ask, scream, tell them that's you.
Alright, no, you're fine. Now we're gonna stand up so I can at least get some full body ones.
And then I'm going to take this apart so I can have you put your shoes back on.
Okay.
But I just want some more sitting up and being lost in these. So scoot a little bit more in the middle of it.
Okay.
I know these things are so good. They look pretty, but then it'd be hard to like get you because I still want to look like you're looking through these. But I don't want them to completely block your face. And it's like so hard. That's why I try to like not hurt them like this. But it was hard. Okay. Yes, ma'am. I hold each face for a little bit longer with these. Don't move. Look at me. Yes, ma'am. Now you can look at one of them on the side. Now it looks like they're like two perfect together. Yeah,
looks so good, guys.
Yes. Chin down just a little bit.
Model.
Yes, okay.
Static.
Oh.
Fire.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Oh, okay. So I'm about to turn these two fingers up because, bitch, I'm trying to tell you. Okay.
No, she looks really fucking good, guys. I mean, freaking. Looks so good.
Okay, so for these, you might have to sit like on your knees for some, just so I get the dress.
We don't
got to
like
this. No, this is perfect. But let's see what's on.
You look good.
Thank you.
Yeah, girl.
You do. Okay, scoot up just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Let's see. Can you get a little shorter? Even though, like, how close you are to the fence, even though it may like seem like you're too close, is good. Yes. Chin down. Even if you have to put your arms like this, so I can see your sleeves. I'm like, you put your body up just so that we can see the sleeves more. Yes. Straight on the little, even though it feels awkward when you do it, it looks good in the picture. Just a little bit more out there. Straight up, straight on. Chin, yes, okay, those look good from that angle. Chin down.
Lying, they would be like, that's ugly as fuck.
Okay. Watch the shoes wheels, like, girl.